care of all of your haircut and shaving needs to make you feel as fresh as possible, but also as relaxed as possible. So allow me to take care of you. Stay. If you don't mind, it's hushed tones in here. This is, of course, a hipster barbershop. Scissor work. I thought we'd take off some layers here for you, and then take off some layers here. Maybe have a bit of a tight closeness sort of underneath here, and underneath here as well. Then we try and do something, a technique which I have, which is really fast on top, and it's has in store for me. Absolutely perfect on you. As you noticed, I'll just talk you through what we've done. We've added some layers here and some layers here. We've shone down on the top with a slight bit of layers on there, very natural looking. And around the back, it's the same sort of follow and flow as it goes around the back here as well. So it looks really good. You look absolutely amazing at the moment, I do assure you. Something that's a very refreshing look on you. Hope you found it relaxing there as well. By the way, would you like a quick wet towel shave? We can do it very quickly for you. Well, as you're here in the barber shop, we like to make sure that all of our customers make sure that they have a very hipsterish experience, and that will be considered with a wet towel shave there as well. Okay, perfect. because we're a hipster barbershop, we do everything so it becomes a little bit more natural. So we have the lightest amount of shaving foam to be placed upon your chin, and then you ensure a very naturalish, clean shave. Definitely, it's actually remarkably effective. So it should feel really good. Had a second pass because, of course, I've been a hipster barbershop, and we've got to make sure that you feel like you're getting the very best all the time. Okay. That's looking really good to me. Really nice and nice and smooth there for you. Massage. So we've got a massage tool, such as this, and we just use it to quickly massage your face. Fresh, nice and clean shaved, and your hair is looking rather spectacular there as well. So I really hope that you've enjoyed your barbershop visit today. You found it relaxing and you got everything that you needed to as well. Would you like a little bit of glow? Perfect. Might spice just a little bit, but just allow it to sit on there. And now you're fully nice and fresh. I really hope you enjoyed this. Thank you so much for visiting my barbershop. Hope to see you again soon in the future.